Looky, looky, what we've got here. Curious little peasants. Ladies and gentlemen, let me ask you one. Oh, by the way, my name is Dr. Namyzarc. I am a doctor. And due to, I guess you could call, jealous competition, there is an individual out there who possesses a vehicle that does things like this. I'll ask you right now, what is the big, looks like he's having so, what I have decided to do is purchase my own. More of my own liking. I like to customize things. So. Let me get started, shall we? The vehicle is ready for disassembly. There it is. It was that easy. This piece, which tingles, however, are going to be needed for the next operation. Now, can these wheels be separated, or are they crimped on? I hope they're not glued on. I think they are. No problem. Snug up the doors a little bit. Yeah, right there. Now, let's see. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Much better. Okay. Let's put this aside for now. Actually, no. Let's start with this. These windows are for peasants. You can see right inside. That's okay. I forgive you. First step is to smoke out the windows. So I've got the perfect brush. We don't have to be too careful about this because it'll all be hidden on the inside. So why don't we start here? Let me bring you in a little closer so you can get right up on the action. Let's do that. There we go. Oh, that is delectable, isn't it? This is the rear window. Some of you are saying, Dr. Namyzarc, you should probably prepare that rear window surface. Dabbity-do of this amalgamation. We will begin. tinted windows. Interesting. Let's add a little more. I see some streakage. We put on real thick. And I'm not talking about thick 44 from Neebs Gaming. He is a peasant. He is not a warrior like me. Sometimes I wonder just how, I don't know, what's the word I'm looking for? Unreasonably. YouTube is very, you know, keen on certain words, so I can only call you certain things. You are, I would say, the intelligence level of a banana. How's that? If you think I'm gonna paint the windshield, thus making it impossible for me to get out of me. You know what, Professor? You look amazing. Okay, let's put that aside to dry. Next order of business is these wheels. Let's get these babies done. I don't know how this is gonna work out. We can put this here. Yeah, there we go. Let's do it like that. This is gonna be a run fest. I have a bad feeling about these. Unless I do the dabby dabby technique. You know, the dabby dabby technique, you just kinda dabby 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 dabby. Some more paint. Dabby 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 dabby. My car is gonna look better than Vincent's windshield. That's a because he's a moron and a peasant, and we don't even know if he even knows how to drive. I don't think he has a valid driver's license. Well, well, well. Look at what we've achieved here. From this ugly thing. I would have made so many different design choices. His car is be so obtuse? And the warden said, obtuse? Did you just call me obtuse? I'll show you. That was pretty crazy. How can you be so obtuse? Who do you think you're talking to? Okay, back tires. Done. We will put those aside over here. Camera. Tomorrow I'm buying a new camera. Tomorrow I am going to Best Buy in Nashua, and I am buying a new damn camera. So if you work at Best Buy, be ready. I am sick and tired of the lack of technology. Matter of fact, I should bring this one back and say, do you know how much you people charge me for this camera? And then the lady will be like, what do you mean by you people? And I'll be like, Best Buy employees? And then she'll be like, oh, you got a problem with Best Buy employees? And then I'll be like, well, I think I'm about to. I wonder if Best Buy will sponsor me now. I doubt it. I mean, I've only spent about $50,000 in that store over the past couple of years. But, you know, what's 50 G's among friends? They seem, for some reason, to have a partial liking to the professor and his peasants. This is actually working out pretty dang good. Half of it's off camera. I apologize. I hope it doesn't ruin the ASMR that you people claim exists. And that I will eradicate someday. So, those wheels are now black. Yes. Let's zoom on a little bit. Snacks. Zoomy, zoomy. Here you go. Okay, what can we do now? I'll tell you what we can do. We can make this look like a true vehicle of Namyzarc. squeeze paint off of the edges, or you'll squeegee the paint, and it will run. Oh, I thought you people knew these things. Now, normally, of course, you would want to paint this with a air device, but we do not have that luxury. I am making a video. I mean, you get that, right? See, it's a good thing to put that tape there. I'm a professional. I used to work in an evil auto body shop. That's where they taught you how to be evil. Yes, this paint is going to cause me to have hallucinations, for there is zero ventilation in this recording studio, so I'm breathing this all in. Say that out loud. I'm sorry. Just a little. Okay, there is our hood now. Just to be on the safe side, no one's gonna drop down. Protect the fenders from any. Do the roof. Now this is going to be a little bit more involved. I have to do some masking, don't you know? Now let's see. I don't want any paint on the door. Without touching the hood. dry as the fumes emanate into my respiratory system. I could have sworn I just saw a purple cow run by. Yes. Use in a well ventilated area. So I'm actually in the exact opposite of it. I'm in a very unventilated area. You know what? You know what? Come on from below. Let's check. Let's see if we can. No, it's posted. Dang it to heck. They posted the spoiler onto the body of the car. Which means I have to mask it. Don't you fret, my little low IQ peasant friend. I am more than capable of masking off a toy car, I assure you. Lift, you little peasant, lift. That's good enough for me. Wish the hood would go down. Can I make it go down? Yes, I can. Here we go. Oh, it's looking exceptionally delectable. That is gonna be tough to do. Saying, Professor, believe me, that was a pure mistake. I do not want to be a professor. I am a doctor of science and technology. Let's just do a quick preppity deppity of the psychopath. And here we go. Let's begin. I gotta put on thick and heavy so it doesn't take two coats. Because ASMR videos don't allow for two coats. They only allow for one coat. So I must follow the rules. Oh, listen. My tummy wants to get in on the action. What a big surprise. I'm so surprised. I'm going to leave it in. What, you think ASMRs don't get hungry when they're filming? Do you think ASMR darling's tummy doesn't growl and grumble? Well, guess again. stomach doesn't make sounds when she's recording. Oh, I'd love to be a fly on the wall during her recording sessions. It probably sounds like a scientific experiment gone bad. Don't you tell me I know these people. They're all beasts. Okay, let me see. I think. Yes. Because we are painting with the brush. Now let's do the spoiler. Spoiler alert. This model paint is killing me. I'm going to be seeing purple cows for weeks. Off camera, I'm sorry. There's some things I gotta do up close. You can't see everything. You can't see every little detail. But what you will see is the Ladies and gentlemen, we will allow this paint. Oh boy, I think I just saw into the future. The fumes from this paint are causing me mass hallucinations. There it is. Well, well, well. Welcome back, you dirty, filthy little animals. The transformation is complete. Let me just show you what I've done recently with my new completely unique Dodge Charger RT. Oh, Professor Dinglebottom, Vincent's congealing. Oh, they're so cool. Well, guess who's cool now? I repeat, literally recorded this moments ago with my brand new painted, completely unique, unlike any other peasant's charger out there. Especially, oh, it sickens me to say his name. I wish I had that glove, the Thanos glove, with all the stones in it. I would be like not even hesitate. I would do it like 2 or 3 times, just to be sure. Anyways, I'm sorry, I'm getting off track. So I recorded this just moments ago. Interesting. Let's see, are there any other? Oh, yes. Look at this is me part right before we did the burnout shoot. Look at it. Revel in its beauty. Are you ready for the grand reveal? Yes, you are about to get it. You're about to get it. I smashed my monitor. I don't care. I don't care. Ladies and gentlemen, and whatever other that may be out there, tingle druids. I highly doubt that because you guys aren't ASMR. I don't believe this. Enough jibber jabber. Let's unveil. Look at that. So unique. One of a kind. It looks nothing like anything. See how tinting the windows makes all the difference. Look at that. a special setup just for this. Okay, here we go. Are you ready? There it is. Ladies and gentlemen. Mm-hmm. Fixing the rotary table, enhancing.